The New York Liberty taking on a Fever team trying to avoid a third straight loss as they push towards the playoffs. Ebony Hoffman attempting a layup here, and that's probably not how she saw this happening. Yeah, ball gets stuck on top of the rim eventually. Somebody jump there and knock it down. Back to the action. Still in the first off the Indiana turnover. Kathy Pondexter is going to lay it in. Two of her 19 on the night. Later, Nicole Powell. Three up, three down, 17-9. Liberty, she was just getting started. Meanwhile, Jessica Davenport finds Jessica Moore for the lay-in. Second quarter now, Planette Pearson straight to the cup. Six-point lead for the Liberty. Nicole Powell continuing to stroke it. She wasn't the only one. Leilani Mitchell, stroking it. Liberty, 12 of 18 from distance in this game. Katie Douglas hitting a three of her own. Tamika Catchings, she likes it a little closer in, but she still gets three the hard way, hoop and the horn. Douglas, looking like Deion Sanders there, playing the passing lanes, lays it in. She was only 2 of 8 on the night, though. Powell, oh yeah, another triple. Four-point game, Liberty still on top. Later in the fourth, Catchings with the outlet, hoop and the horn, worth a second look. Beautiful control, able to get it to go. 19 on the evening. But Nicole Powell, too hot to hold, too much to handle. Give me some. And give me some more. 6 of 7 from deep, 20 points. Liberty earned their season best 4 straight wins.